just so we're clear here, Valentine's Day is where girls give chocolate to boys, not boys to boys.